therefore I think this particular doctor has become quite clumsy. I use my hands quite a lot. I guess physically, you know, it's sort of heightened version and a cooler version of yourself.
How has he developed in the series that we've just seen? Is he different? You seem to have grown into him a little bit more.
I hope so. And, I mean,